published 1000 the 4th of October 2017, updated 1308 the 4th of October 2017, diverted Ryanair flight being escorted by RAF typhoons. Picture Andy Longhurst. A sonic boom which shook huge areas of Suffolk this morning was caused by typhoon jets taking a Ryanair plane to Stansted Airport, the Ministry of Defence has confirmed. The track on flight radar 24 of Ryanair flight FR2145, flying from Lithuania to Luton, which has been escorted into Stansted Airport by RAF jets. Picture flight radar 24PA wire. Thousands of people in the county said they heard a large bang at around 8:35 a.m. People living in Ipswich, Hoffley, Great Barton and Bury St Edmunds are among those who have reported hearing the noise. Police in Suffolk have been inundated with calls from residents about the boom caused by typhoon fighter jets passing through the county after a security alert on board a Ryanair plane. The airline has since confirmed the security alert, which stopped flights for around 10 minutes, was a hoax. "The whole house just shook. I felt a shockwave. No sign of smoke anywhere. Something big just exploded in Suffolk. Explosion." Lee Douthwaite at Dare Software. October 4, 2017. A Ryanair spokesman said this flight from Kaunas to London Luton diverted to London Stansted in line with procedures after Lithuanian authorities received a suspected hoax security alert. The aircraft landed normally at Stansted and customers will be transferred to Luton by coach when cleared to do so. Armed police were spotted at the airport and Essex police said officers were investigating. And RAF spokesman said the RAF can confirm quick reaction alert typhoon aircraft were launched this morning from RAF Coningsby to intercept a civilian aircraft. The aircraft was safely escorted to Stansted Airport. The typhoon aircraft were authorized to transit at supersonic speed for operational reasons. Any inconvenience caused to local residents is regretted. More flights grounded and runway shut as RAF fighter jets escort Ryanair flight to Stansted Airport. A Suffolk police spokeswoman said this morning, "We have had several people ringing us saying they heard an explosion. Callers were from West Suffolk, East Suffolk and Ipswich." Picture taken with permission from the Twitter feed of @Zulu_Wulu of the police officers by the Ryanair plane that was from Lithuania to Luton at Stansted Airport, where it was escorted into by RAF jets. Picture @Zulu_Wulu. Wireway can confirm that the loud bang was a sonic boom produced by military aircraft. A sonic boom is the sound associated with the shock waves created by an object traveling through the air faster than the speed of sound. People living on the Suffolk-Norfolk border, in towns such as Diss, have also reported hearing the boom. Residents in North Essex, in towns such as Harwich, also heard the noise. "Huge explosion over Suffolk. Sonic boom. Two deep explosive waves in very quick succession rattled my roof in Woodbridge." Richard Phillips at RFHP. 1 October 4, 2017. Gary Avis wrote on Twitter, "Unbelievable big bang or explosion heard mid-Suffolk. What was it? It just shook the barn." While Haley Shearing said, "Huge bang heard in Hoffley, shook the entire house." Stay with us for updates on this developing news story as we receive them from the emergency services. "Did you hear the bang? Tell us where you heard it here. Just heard a big explosion in Suffolk. What was it? Heard near Framlingham. Suffolk explosion." Penny Miller Williams at Blabbook. October 4, 2017. File photo of a Ryanair jet, similar to the one flying from Lithuania to Luton, which has been escorted into Stansted Airport by RAF jets. Picture Niall Carson. "By wire. Huge bang just overhead in my village Wiverstone, Suffolk. What the hell was it? Birds flying everywhere." Pam Desmond at Pam Desmond 52. October 4, 2017.